Saving a live project is an essential step to keep your work stored on your computer. Let's have a look at the different ways you can save live projects. Saving a live set saves everything it contains. This includes all clips, their positions and settings, and the settings of devices and controls. You can save a live set at any time, even during playback. To save the live set you are working on, go to the drop-down menu under File and choose Save Live Set. The shortcut for this on a Mac is Command-S and on Windows, Control-S. When saving a live set for the first time, it will be saved to a project folder. I'll choose a destination on my computer where I'd like to save a live set and I'll rename it. And click Save. If you'd like to work on a different version of the same live set and save into the same project folder, go to the drop-down menu and under File, choose Save Live Set As. The shortcut to do this is Shift-Command-S on a Mac and Shift-Control-S on a PC. If you'd like to save a copy of your live set, go to the Live menu and under File, choose Save a Copy. It's worth noting that if you want to save a copy of your live set, it may be worth saving it to a different destination so Live creates a project folder for it. If you'd like to save all presets and samples that you have used in your live set to the project folder, then go to the drop-down menu under File and select Collect All and Save. You can specify where Live should collect the files from by using the checkboxes. From Elsewhere saves media files that are not part of the user library or the Live library. For example, if you've used samples in your live set from an external hard drive. From other projects, copies and saves media files that were used in other projects and have been used in your current live set. From the user library saves media files that have been used from your user library. And from factory packs collects and saves media files that have been used from packs. When you choose Collect All and Save while a live set is in playback, Live will stop playback when you click OK.